born with fluid in my lungs. I wore leg braces until I was 8. At 10, I cowered behind my mother. Stuttered, wet my pants till 13. As a 16-year-old, I crashed my Volkswagen into the lake. Panic attacks plagued me until my 22nd year. At 24, I developed hysterical blindness. At 35, I saw a hypnotist for chronic masturbation.
From right here, we fire the laser, and the laser spot hits the ground, and then once we fire the missile, this is the seeker, so this seeker will find that laser spot on the ground and travel to that spot, giving us a very precise capability of employing weapons.
The beginning of my pole vaulting career, I relocated to the favelas of Brazil and my capoeira years, my seminary 40s. My weightlifting 50s, my first date at 60, my acting work uptick at 68, my choreography successes at 80. I married my ballroom partner in my 89th year and lost my virginity to her on a cool spring night. I won the Oscar at 94. Declined it for its subjectivity. And 4 years later, while scaling an ice floe, fell 300 feet to my death. The news caused my mistress to cry out,
"No, happy."
Despite my early passing, I continue the good work. I laugh every day. Laughter is the constant. Laughter, the joy.
Seeker, I've been searching low and high. I won't get to get what I'm after till the day I die.